I'm an explorer at heart. In science, it is so important to be completely comfortable with the unknown. I'm really interested in addressing some of the most challenging questions. I think that's what pushes science forward. Because if you don't ask the big questions, you'll never make a big discovery. Every step of my career has been in a completely different country. I was born in Albania. I studied molecular biology and genetics in Istanbul. I pursued my PhD in Scotland, my postdoctoral work in Boston. Now I have my lab in Dallas. Most of my life I've been following the science wherever it's leading me. Once I started working on metabolism, I completely fell in love with it. Metabolism is essential for all life. And when it goes wrong, it can lead to cancer, aging, metabolic disorders. The cell environment is composed of thousands of small molecules called metabolites, and they participate in billions of chemical reactions within the cells. We know that cells can sense these metabolites, but we don't know how it works. It's completely unknown, and that fascinates me. My lab is working on a blueprint of metabolic regulation so that we can decode these diseases and devise strategies to treat them. We all come from different cultures, different education, classical biochemistry, structural biology, cell biology. We can learn from one another so much more than when we work by ourselves. There's so much to discover.